Nature in Focus is actually a great event which has been organized by Osquare company. So basically, like I see this event as a great platform for all the wildlife lovers to come together, and also a good platform for say, youngsters, beginners getting into wildlife photography to come and meet some of the top-notch professionals in this area and sort of like get to know their work, their overall like platform or their overall path as to like what they've taken, how they have done this and how sort of they become successful in the kind of genre what they're doing. So also as a part of this, like they've organized different workshops, hands-on master classes where some of the select few like who can join those can a little bit get in-depth understanding about some of those core aspects of wildlife photography. So overall, I think it's a very good platform for beginners, youngsters, even to interact and meet some of these top-notch professionals and sort of start learning the art of wildlife photography. Thank you.